Maritone Zone.
Oh, I like it. Yeah, took my line.
The Maritone Zone.
He took my thunder.
I did.
You knew I was going to say it, didn't you?
Did I?
Yes.
I didn't know you were going to
say it. Yeah, you knew I was going
to. I heard you say it.
You heard right
I knew you were going to say it again.
Why not?
All right, Joe Maritone is in here.
That's what I look. Let me see. Yep, it's me.
And we're going to play a game. I got more disco songs because yesterday we fell off the airwaves and you...
Oh,
and
was that the day before?
No, it was yesterday. It was yesterday.
We've been having so much
and
fun with
and
that.
You and Dan were running around, and so we didn't get to have fun with Joe yesterday.
We're doing a chicken dance. We're running around with our heads cut off like a chicken. Hello, Larry. Hello, Robin.
How you doing, Joe? How you doing?
Let's do it.
Here we go.
I had to say that, didn't I?
Yes, you did.
No, I still like mine better.
That's enough. What is yours?
Mine's the regular. The theme.
Yours is the regular. Oh, the regular theme. Yeah, yeah.
I like mine better.
I know.
Oh, thank you. Oh, I'm back in my zone again.
But is there a dance for this?
Yes, but we can't do it.
All right, we've got a game we're going to play and prizes we're going to give away.
Hey, let's give some prizes away. What do you have, Larry?
Today we have a couple of things.
Couple. He has got a couple.
A couple of things.
A couple of things.
He's got
and he, as he scrabbles around there.
What happened to Who's Smarter Than a Fifth Grader?
I don't know.
Is that gone?
Oh.
I don't know. See. We've got more here. It's all right, Robin. Don't go crazy. I've got more here.
Yeah, I know.
But we're going to wait for Robin to get something behind me.
That
was from yesterday.
I know, but this is, we are doing today.
Wait a minute. That's a bigger game. Look at that one.
All right. We have the game. Thank you, Robin. We have the game, Are You Smarter Than a Fifth Grader?
Depends on what time of the day.
New questions and gameplay based on the new syndicated show. It's a board game.
Yes.
And you're going to throw into the mix what?
Sure will.
Oh, and a box of Honey Nut Chex goes with it.
Okay. Honey Nut Chex, that's food, okay.
And what do you have?
I've got double D's.
You do?
Yes, and I'm proud of them.
Go to the
automotive automotive oil change on 14th Avenue over here, right across from Winn-Dixie. And it's either Salon Wow or Wow Salon, a distinctive experience. And it is for a free manicure. So go by there and say hi to them. They're right on 1823 East 4th King Street. The gentleman just came in. Her husband came in, and he says, you know, my wife had... I said, well, you want something to give away to our many listeners?
Right, right.
Sure, boom, free manicures.
All right.
So we might be doing this for a little while.
So all of that, nice. Plus the Are You Smarter Than a Fifth Grader. We need somebody to bet on Robin, somebody to bet on Joe, and we'll take your calls off the air. The number is WOCA, the WOCA Climate Control Source Hotline. The number is 352-622-9622. We need two players. We'll be back after we get them. Oh.
President Obama, Mitt Romney, all the attack ads playing on TV. Who do you vote for? Who do you believe? WOCA can help you learn more about each candidate, and this will allow you to make a more informed decision. The Source will be broadcasting the presidential debate on October 3rd, starting at 9 p.m. So tune in, and then you decide which candidate is the best man for the job. So be sure and listen to WOCA The Source's coverage of the first presidential debate, October 3rd at 9 p.m., right here on 1370 AM, 96.7 FM, WOCA, The Source.
The Second Amendment protects all other amendments. If the Second Amendment is lost, so is our liberty. Come join us this Saturday, October 6th, from noon to 6 p.m. at the Open Door Community Church in Summerfield, Florida, for the Second Amendment celebration. Guest speakers include Sheriff Richard Mack, the most respected sheriff in America, and who defeated the Brady Bill in 1997 in the U.S. Supreme Court, and Larry Prant, founder and president of Gun Owners of America. Music by Reverend Blues, with food provided by Dairy Queen. Cost is $5 for adults, and children under 12 free, with activities for the children. This celebration is sponsored by Bernie DiCastro and lovers of the U.S. Constitution. To register, go to www.2nd-amend.com. That's www.2nd-amend.com. Come join us this Saturday, October 6th, from noon to 6 p.m. at the Open Door Community Church in Summerfield, Florida, for the Second Amendment celebration.
Thank you, Joe. It's 8 minutes before 12 o'clock. We have our two players. Sharon is betting on Robin.
Uh-huh.
And Dolores is betting on you, Joe.
That's us.
That's us.
That's us. You know, you're right about the 70%.
Of what?
Rain. It's pouring out there right now.
Oh, wow.
Is it?
Yes. Yeah, I paid attention.
I see. Yeah, 70%. Yeah.
That's right. You will get wet if you don't have an umbrella.
Today, the genre is...
There's that French word again.
Genre.
I like that one.
The genre is disco.
He looks like he would go to the restaurant. I would like a small portion of Gendre, please. Would you like coffee with that?
I don't want any Gendre, thank you.
I can't wait to go to La Cuisine, but they always are open super later than, you know, our lunchtime here.
Huh?
They don't ever open till like dinner time.
Oh, that's what she said.
Yeah. So we'd like to go for lunch, but they're not open during lunch.
No lunch for the
lunch at 12 o'clock.
I'm sorry, but we do not have that for you today. We'll have it later.
Uh-oh, trouble just walked in the door. Dan's walking around playing with wires. He gets me nervous when he plays with the wires.
Oh, well, you had those pokey things this morning.
And Larry's going crazy. I didn't erase anything, Larry. I didn't erase anything last night. It was all there last night.
Oh, the maximum bit rate was increased, and it doesn't take
anything. No, maximum bit rate's only 160. It was decreased from 256.
That's why I can't import my files.
Yeah, it's because I had to go bring them down to 160, all the ones I did.
Can I raise it just for these?
I don't know. Ask Dan. Hey, Dan, can he raise it just for that? No, he says.
Why?
What?
All of the same.
Always been the same.
160?
160? No, it used to be 256, wasn't it?
No, 256 is stereo bringing it to 160.
Oh.
I can't import the disco songs then.
Well, how did you do the disco songs the other day?
Something must have changed.
I didn't change it. I watched it, but I didn't change it.
Watch. Dan, look at the computer. Look what it
look
says.
Look at the computer. Oh, for those of you that are out there, we're trying to look at our contest. We can't do our contest. So we have a winner.
Yeah.
What are you going to do? Flip a coin? What are you going
to
do? Oh, hold it.
Yeah, that's what I'm
Magic Man's going to go back there and fiddle with it.
He's going to raise it a little bit, right?
I have no idea. It's above my pay grade. All I know is when I go from one file to the other, I bring it to 160.
So you're going to watch
256.
So you're going to watch the debates tonight, you said?
The debates.
The debate, I mean?
The debate.
Between Obama and...
Mitt.
Mitt. That's it.
What's Obama's first name?
By the way...
Barack.
Barack.
By the way...
So it'll be Barack and Mitt.
By the way, there's a...
BM debate.
RDMB.
There's a little fun little thing you can do on the WOCA Facebook page.
I'm afraid to ask. What is it?
You can answer questions about the issues and then see the issues that the presidents will be talking about.
Oh, you mean they have the questions on there already?
No, just general questions.
You know, I think they should do that. They already know the questions they're going to ask the candidates, right?
But see, if you answer these questions, then you'll see who you are more in line with, you know, philosophically, ideologically.
That's pretty cool.
My other question is, the candidates, well, the what would you call him, the reigning president? The incumbent president?
The incumbent president, yeah.
And Mitt.
The reigning president.
He does reign.
Yeah.
All right.
But what I'm saying is, if he's there, right, and Mitt's there, do they know the questions ahead of time, or is it just sprung on them?
Don't know. I mean, when we do it locally, Robin and I have done a couple of them.
Right. It's yes.
They don't know.
They don't know.
The ones that we've spoken
about. But I wonder if because of their position in government, I don't know.
If Dan can get this fixed, then he will. But I think I could be able to use the ones from 2 days ago.
But we know those, don't we?
No, I didn't use all of them.
Oh, well, then we don't know those all.
So let's see.
Wow, Salon. What the?
Oh, wait a minute.
I think that's great.
This is cool.
Okay, all right, so you don't have this one yet. Here we go. Here's a disco song.
Okay.
Oh, we're going to start?
Yeah, because we can only go so far, though. Here we go. Who's this and what is this?
What?
It's nice.
Oh,
I like it.
Oh, Burn Baby Burn.
No.
Oh.
That's not the title. That's part of the word.
Oh, now I know it, but it's Joe's turn.
He's just rocking out over here next to me.
Any idea? Any idea what it's called?
Heck no.
No?
Go, Robin.
Is it my turn again?
Yeah.
Disco Inferno.
Disco Inferno is right. Do you know who did it?
No, I don't.
It's not Burn Baby Burn, huh?
No.
Oh. It's not James Brown.
No.
The OJs.
No, it's called Disco Inferno, Joe. We got that part already.
Casey and the Sunshine Band.
No, it's Tramps. TRAMPS.
Don't worry, gang. You don't have to call in if we don't get it. Okay. Larry's not going to let you call in.
No, there was nobody calling.
Oh, nobody was calling?
Sharon, you're on the board with one.
I would have answered the phone.
I was hoping my partner was going to be able to call in.
I would have answered the phone.
That's right, Dolores.
Dolores wasn't able to call in because why? She didn't know the answer like I didn't know the answer.
All right, here's another one. Here's another disco song. Can you believe I had this all prepared and stuff doesn't work?
Yeah, blame me. What day is it? Oh, it's Wednesday. It's your fault.
That's right. Mine was yesterday and tomorrow. So,
see, so far, it wouldn't hit this. Unless you knew the song, this is just a normal disco beat, you know?
Mm-hmm. There you go. That's
any
good.
Idea?
I like that. No, not yet.
Dan's working back there. We can see it. To the beat. Oh, yeah. We got us a beat. Come on, Larry.
Any idea what this race?
Disco now. Disco 5.
No.
Are they going to sing now?
I don't know.
Here we go.
Helter Skelter.
Oh, gee. An hour later. Set what? Set Mandolet.
Yeah, Mandolet is right. Mandolet is right.
Dolores, you got a point.
Now, who did the song? Who did the song? You know?
Mojo and the Greats. Don't know.
I have no clue.
Mandolet is correct.
We'll go with the Brazilian beat.
It's La Flavor.
La. There we go to those French again.
I know.
Would you like that a little bit with the other one that you had on the side?
I asked Dan what he did there.
With the coffee. He re-entered them all.
I don't know. Yeah, but I don't know how. I don't know what he did. Okay, here we go. What song and artist is this?
Oh, Electra. Electra?
No, not Electra.
No, again.
Donna Summers.
Donna Summers, right?
Ooh.
That's the girl.
And who is, what's the song called?
Yeah, we went to the well one too many times. Donna Summers. Mm. I'm in love.
That's close enough. I feel love.
There you are. Three for Dolores, one for Sharon.
I feel
Paul
love.
And Sharon.
I feel love. By the way, this is WOCA Ocala.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Get away.
Give it to me. No, bet.
Here we go. All right. The next one.
For those that are challenged, I can't see what's going on here. The screen is going batsy because Dan's in one room,
what's
Larry's
it?
In one room,
what's
for fighting over the screen.
What's it going?
Bonanza.
Bonanza! All right, here we go. What song and what artist is this?
Oh, I like the sax.
You do?
No, me too.
Don't you?
I love sax.
You like I love sax, too.
Unprotected sax?
Of course, if you're with your good partner.
That's right.
Oh, yeah, but when you're with the other one, you better be protected.
Well, you put bars on the windows. What do you want? Lock the doors.
Me too.
In your arms.
No.
I'm going insane.
No.
Come on, lyrics, work with us here.
Is this Sly and the Family Stone?
No.
You like that group. I don't think they did any disco. I don't think they did any disco. They did a lot, but I don't think they did any disco.
You
I have no idea.
Nobody knows this one. All right.
No,
it's
no
called
clue.
Shame.
Okay, didn't hear that
I still
word
like
there.
It. Don't like the title.
Evelyn Champagne King did the song.
Oh,
Evelyn. You know Evelyn.
Of course.
She did good.
All right, here we go. Here's another one. Here's another one.
I forgot about her. Stay alive without your love. Oh, is it Dionne Warwick?
No.
Whitney Houston.
No, related, though.
Whitney Houston's cousin.
I believe Dionne Warwick is also related.
Oh. Natalie Cole.
No. I don't think she's related. All right, no idea.
Oh, my love.
No, let's get to the phone.
Robin,
desire for you.
No, good morning. Do you know who that is or what that is?
Don't Leave Me This Way by Thelma Houston.
You got it.
Both of them.
Now, who gets the 2 points?
Miss Robin, please.
Robin.
Oh, Sharon,
we're not raining. It's raining. It's pouring. The little girl is snoring. Okay.
Yeah.
Sharon and Dolores are tied with 3 each.
All right, here we go.
Well, I got to fix the collar now for the rest of the disco.
Oh,
here we
go.
Make it wide and white.
All right, here's another one. See if you know this one.
Angel.
Oh, gee, this was in Charlie's Angels. I love this.
Is that Angel? I guess not. Larry's not moving.
No. Angel's in the title, but that's not the whole title.
Oh, Missing an Angel.
That's close enough.
Finding an Angel.
Heaven Must Be Missing an Angel is a title.
Oh, well, you got more than I did on
who's
that one.
Who's the artist?
I don't know who it is. All right,
call in with the artist. Mango is not the artist we're looking for.
Good morning. Do you know who that is?
Tavares
is for
Tavares. Wow.
Who's that for?
Miss Robin.
Robin. Oh, I like the way Miss Robin.
Thank you, sir.
My umbrella just sprung a leak. Wow. Got a hole in it on the right side.
All right. Oh, let's see. Let's see. Now, everyone after this, hopefully they're in there.
Oh, yeah. So ignore that sound you hear.
What is that sound?
It's my phone. I forgot to mute it.
Oh,
ignore that sound. You want to hear the music?
Yeah, I do.
Tell me what the tune of this one is.
Oh.
Oh, wow. You got a new sound here.
Okay.
Oh, I like that.
All right. Name this song and artist. Here we go.
Oh, Celebration.
Yeah, Celebration.
Sly and the Family Stone. No. Hey, sorry, Rob. That was just a fun thing that I had to do.
War.
No.
Not War, no.
Oh, my goodness. Not the Commodores, not Temptations. Celebration is... It's not Cool in the Gang.
It is Cool in the Gang.
Good job. Yeah. We're now tying in Dolores and Sharon, both 5-5.
I got to put this on mute now. Sorry, I know who you were, but I still got to put it on mute.
Uh-oh. That's not good.
All right, here's another one. See if you know the artist and the song title. Here we go.
Ooh, I like that one. That's Donna Summer, isn't it?
No.
Boogie Nights.
That's good enough. Boogie Oogie Ooh. Oogie is the title.
Boogie Oogie Oogie.
And who's the artist?
Well, if I didn't know Donna Summer, I didn't know.
Champagne King?
No.
Wow.
Good morning. Do you know who that is?
A Taste of Honey for Miss Robin, please.
Ooh, we're now tied again, Sharon.
Pete knows his disco. All right, thank you,
Pete. Go, Pete. Go, Pete. Get that polyester suit on. Get down, get down, get down, get down.
All right.
We're tied.
I'm going to have to get a quarter off pretty soon.
Gotta hurry. All right, let's see if this one is working.
We hope so.
Okay.
John Travolta.
Here we go. What song and what artist?
Shot in the Dark.
This.
The Village People.
Village People is 1 point.
YMCA.
No.
Oh. Macho Man.
Macho Man is up.
We're tied place. Again. Yes.
We're now tied.
Put another one up. Quick. Put another one up.
All right. Another one real quick. Here's the final one. Here we go.
Nitty Gritty.
No.
Gloria Estefan.
No.
Oh.
She also had a hit with this, by the way.
Well, it's not Gloria Estefan, so...
It is not.
Turn the Beat Around.
Turn the Beat Around is a point, yes. And the artist, the original artist, Vicky Sue Robinson. But
so, Robin wins.
Robin wins.
Sharon, 7 for Dolores.
My cousin.
Sorry, Dolores.
Thank you.
Sharon. See you guys tomorrow.
More conversation, less confrontation. The Mike Huckabee Show. Ladies and gentlemen, here is Governor Mike Huckabee.
And welcome to the Mike Huckabee Show. It is Wednesday, October the 3rd. You know what that means, don't you? I mean, in addition to the fact that we're on the air with the community of conversation. Of course, that's the most important thing. But there is something not quite as important as this radio show, but almost. The debates will happen tonight from Denver. Mitt Romney, Barack Obama, the President of the United States, will take the stage, and they will confront one another under the capable moderating of Jim Lehrer for so long, the anchor of the NewsHour on PBS. You know, Jim Lehrer's a pretty fair guy, and I do think he is a good choice. I know there's always people complain about the anchors and who's going to moderate the debates, but my experience with Jim Lehrer, having been interviewed by him and even being involved in debates where he was involved, he's a guy that plays it straight. He doesn't show a